after that, Brown and Zayn left his career. Harley and Beasley left the Super Bowl once and didn't provide him. This was because Mr. Beasley was attacked by the Legion of Skinner. Harley was not the Christmas Island. He was supposed to go skiing with the parents, but they ended up asking him. Zayn's skiing wasn't the same. Their parents were disappointed, but they understood. He took the night bus, the numbers won't bring him because of the other children. He spent Christmas there. They arrived back at school. I'm sitting with Peter. Harry and Luna love to go to the school. Harley blocked that scheme and went for secretly being unregistered animal agents. She had Rita write an article. Harry explained what had happened in writing such a guy and Luna would return. She asked Luna if they could feature the article in her dad's magazine. But the article was a huge success. Many people who didn't believe Harry before now believe. Later that year, Dumbledore's army was compromised. He was a member of the club, and Marietta had ratted them out to Umbridge. Marietta regretted this immediately. Plus, Hermione and James Lee, everyone signs. Do you think anyone is going to show that? After which, they've done amazing things. They're going to have to do this for many, many years, as they could not find a counter-curse to fix it, no matter how hard they tried, showing just how powerful Hermione's jinxing ability is.